see. My path was once clear, but now it is cloudy. It is as if something, some entity, is blocking my sight. I often wonder why the Seraphim blessed us with these gifts. The way was meant to save humanity. Yet we are still at war. The UEF is near collapse. The Cybrans cannot stand against us. Victory is within our reach. Yet I sense great danger. What price must we pay in order to triumph?
Princess? Avatar of War Markson is once again stirring up dissent. He demands personal allegiance from those that serve under him. He seeks to marginalize you, Princess. Cast you as nothing more than a spiritual leader who is no longer fit to lead the Aeon Illuminate.
We must defeat the UEF before Markson is able to wrest away full control from us.
If Markson is victorious, it will lead to nothing but death. You must lead the Illuminate to victory.
I will need a champion.
One will arrive. You must trust fate. The Princess still holds command over the military, Markson. You would be wise to remember that.
Do not presume to lecture me, Evaluator Toth. We stand on the brink of victory because of my actions. I am the Aeon Military. This is Rigel, a lightly populated UEF world. Your task is to assist Crusader Ryza, who is engaging the UEF along several fronts. She will evaluate your performance.
Remember, Knight, our primary mission is to spread the way to humanity. That is our calling. The way will bring peace.
There is only one thing that will bring peace. The complete and utter destruction of the Cybran and UEF. Crusader Ryza awaits you, Knight. You gate immediately.
I have no time to hold your hand, Knight. Build power generators and mass extractors. The extractors can only be built over mass deposits. Ryza out.
Schematics downloaded. Build a naval factory. It must be positioned in the water, or your armored command unit will not let you construct it. Ryza out.
Unit schematics downloaded.
The UEF has an air patrol in the area. Build some light attack boats. They provide anti-air capabilities. Once you have a small force, engage the UEF patrol. Ryza out.
Schematics downloaded.
I'm still reading a UEF patrol. Destroy it! Ryza out. The UEF is trying to blockade you with submarines. Build submarines of your own at your naval factory. Ryza out.
Unit schematics downloaded.
Thank you.
schematics downloaded. Operation area expanded.
Now that you have the submarines, use them to destroy the UEF blockade. I will contact you once you have succeeded. Ryza out.
Thank you.
It is time for you to attack the UEF. They have a resource base on an island to your east. Attack it and destroy all of the power generators and factories on the island. I am uploading the Beacon-class frigate blueprint into your ACU. The frigate has good range, but no anti-air capabilities, so you will need to escort it with light attack boats. Expect the UEF to counter with interceptors and bombers. I want that island.
Operation area expanded. Unit schematics downloaded.
You have accomplished your objective. Perhaps you will make a fitting sword of the way. Ryza out.
I am engaging an experienced UEF commander to the north, and he has entrusted his southern flank to a subordinate. You will attack and defeat that subordinate, thus clearing the way for my primary assault. Attack the UEF commander and destroy the anti-air towers on his island. His position is well fortified, so I would advise against a frontal assault. Attack his secondary bases to the north and east, and draw his forces out into the open. Ryza out.
Unit schematics downloaded. Operation area expanded.
I am granting you the air factory. Use it to construct interceptors and bombers.
Unit schematics downloaded.
The Aeon's assault on the galaxy ends today! Is unstoppable!
Our ruse is working. The UEF commander is sending air units to cover his naval base. Destroy them. Ryza out. The naval base is no more. Well done. Perhaps you are worthy to fight by my side.
You fanatics will never defeat the UEF!
Thank you.
location of the anti-air installations on that island is key to my tactics, Knight. Make it happen. Ryza out.
I think you underestimate me.
The UEF commander is a fool. He's moving units in the hope of supporting his air base. Bring up reinforcements and engage him. Ryza out.
I will respond in kind. I will not let you cleanse this planet!
an ACU explode. I'm pleased it wasn't you. Riza out. Air tower is down. Excellent. Now watch as we demonstrate the full power of the Illuminate. Riza out.
Turn home.